Halo everybody, kembali. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam sejahtera bagi kita semua. Kembali lagi dengan saya, Mbah Ronggo, di channel Efek Film. Di video kali ini, saya akan melanjutkan merekap alur cerita film Lost episode-episode di season yang kelima. Yang belum subscribe, segera subscribe agar tak ketinggalan dari video-video yang akan kami bawakan. Yang belum nonton di season yang keempat, silahkan cek dan klik link playlist di kolom deskripsi. Terima kasih.
Alur cerita film Lost season 5 episode 4 part 1 dimulai.
Daniel certainly didn't.
He left it like this.
What kind of a man does that? The Dan of admin for Mr. Willurch, Daniel's benefactor, and he took responsibility for the result.
It's 50 years from now, this island is still here.
What did you just say?
There you...
Take it, all right?
Yeah. Drop your gun, Blondie.
Are they from the future, too?
You told her. I need to know where I can find Daniel Faraday's...
She's in Los Angeles.
To do with you or my daughter.
You're getting yourself involved in something that goes back many, many years ago. Go back there.
Jacob sent me.
I said, put the gun down, Whitmore.
Your name is Whitmore? Charles Whitmore?
What's it to you?
You'll never forget it, Des. So I guess we're going with you.
All right. What year is it right now?
It's 1954.
You need to tell me now, Richard. How do I get off the island? Please, tell me! Charlotte! Charlotte!
Charlotte! No, no, no. Look at me. Hey! Charlotte! No. Look at me, look at me. It's okay. It's okay.
Stop. Se, bentar. Scene diawali di 3 tahun sebelumnya. Terlihat si Kate yang mendatangi si Jack yang sedang menikmati keindahan di tengah-tengah laut pasca ditemukannya mereka oleh si Penny. Di sini mereka membincangkan tentang apa yang akan dilakukan nanti. Yang paling utama dibincangkan ialah bagaimana nanti dengan si Aaron. Dulu, si Kate pernah mengobrolkan hal tersebut dengan si Claire bahwa nanti si Claire akan menyerahkan si Aaron ke program adopsi.
Did you know that Claire was flying down? Been thinking a lot about it. LA to give him up for adoption?
No.
I think we should say he's mine. I was arrested and that...
What?
We could say that I was 6 months pregnant when I would ever know.
Kate.
I gave birth to him on the island, no.
There's other ways to do this. No, you don't have to...
I can't lose him too. After everyone we've lost, Michael, Jin, and Sawyer...
Sawyer's not dead.
No, but he's gone. Good night, Jack.
Kate. Protect the people that we left behind. If we're gonna be safe, if we're gonna... I'm gonna have to convince everyone to lie. I'm gonna turn to you first. If it's, they're never gonna go for it. Are you with me?
You.
Scene beralih di 3 tahun ke depan. Terlihat si Cat yang sedang berdandan rapi, dia akan menemui seseorang. Entah siapa yang akan ditemuinya. Di sini hal tersebut ialah ide dari si Sun Ai atau sarannya sebagai teman, sahabat dan konco kental, ya kan?
I'll be right back. Okay. And then we can go home. We're going to be just fine here. Ending in the mini bar and 100 channels on TV. Don't worry about us, Kate. Thank you. Son, it's what any friend would do. Son, if you weren't here, I don't know what I would have done. Okay, well, I will be back soon. Okay, you be good for son. Okay, honey? Good luck.
Delivery for you, Miss Huang.
Thank you. Honey. I'll be right back, honey.
Scene beralih di 3 tahun ke depan, terlihat si Miles yang sedang mengambil air untuk si Charlotte yang sedang pingsan pasca sekilasan cahaya dari langit atau perpindahan masa.
What's wrong with her? She's been out for 10 minutes.
Stop shouting, James.
10 minutes.
Thank you. Daniel, now if there's something that you want to tell me, be a good time.
Not sure what you mean exactly.
She's like this because the sky keeps lighting up.
She's asking if you know why your girlfriend had a seizure.
Give us some space, would you?
She knew this would happen. He didn't say squat about it.
James. Go away. Did you know that this would happen?
I thought it might. Brains have an internal clock, a sense of time. I think it's neurological. The flashes throw the clock off.
Really bad jet lag doesn't make you hemorrhage, Daniel.
It's like a really bad jet lag. I don't know.
You want to tell me why it isn't happening to the rest of us?
Thank God it's not.
Scene beralih di 3 tahun ke depan. Terlihat di sini Cat, ternyata dia menemui pengacara yang datang tempo lalu menuju rumahnya yang meminta sampel darah miliknya dengan si Aaron. Di sini dia membuat penawaran dengan pengacara bahwa dia akan memberikan sampel darah tersebut, namun dia meminta jawaban siapa klien yang meminta sampel tersebut. Namun, di sini pengacara nampak mengolah apa penawaran yang diberikan oleh si Cat.
I'm here to offer you a deal. But first, I want to talk to your client. I'll give you the blood samples. Considering what you're asking for, that's more than reasonable.
Well, I am seeing my client later today, and I will be sure to pass along your offer. But I am pretty sure what the answer is going to be. No.
And the reason, and we both know it, of course, is that you're in no position to be making any kind of deals. I could send the sheriff over there today and make you.
I have a signed court order compelling you to let us confirm that you're the child's mother.
But my client insists that we handle the exchange of custody quietly. You know exactly what I mean.
What do you mean, exchange of custody? No. Mr. Norton. I just want to know who is doing this to me.
Now it is time you prepare yourself, Ms. Austin.
You did this to yourself. You are going to lose the boy.
Scene beralih di 3 tahun yang lalu, terlihat si John dan si Sawyer yang sedang membincangkan tentang apa yang akan dilakukan kedepannya. Di sini si John memberikan saran untuk kembali ke Orchid.
Excuse me? That's where all this started. Maybe it's where it'll all stop. The Orchid.
The greenhouse is a long ways away.
You said you had a Zodiac raft back at the beach. The Orchid didn't have the time.
And let me guess, you know,
we could take that cut around the horn of the island and get the...
Exactly what to do when we get there.
Not exactly at all, but I know that Ben used it to... I believe I can save us.
But how are you gonna do that?
This is all happening because they left. To leave the island, and if I can do the same thing, I think it'll stop if I can bring them back.
Bring who back?
Jack, Sam, Saeed, Hugo, Kate.
The boat blew up and that chopper was probably on it.
They're not dead, James.
Says who?
That doesn't matter. I have to make them come back. All that matters is they've got to come back, even if it kills me. Don't you want them to come back, James?
Ya, di sini si John memberitahu Sawyer tentang rencananya, yaitu untuk membawa Jack dan kawan-kawan kembali di sini. Namun Sawyer tidak percaya bahwa mereka telah selamat dan pulang ke rumah masing-masing. Tiba-tiba si Miles memanggil mereka dan mengabari bahwa si Juliet telah sadar.
Okay. Who are you?
It's me.
It's Daniel. Daniel. Oh. Oh. Oh, my head. What happened?
There was another flash. You passed out. How do you feel?
A bit dizzy, but...
Good.
I'm fine.
Hooray, everything's back to normal. Now what?
Going to the Orchid. Tell you now what.
Scene beralih di 3 tahun ke depan, terlihat si Jack yang sedang memeriksa si Sayid, dan ternyata si Sayid terkena bius untuk kuda. Ngeri kali. Di sini Sayid mengajak si Jack untuk pergi menemui si Hurley, balau si Ben menemui si Hurley karena Sayid ini khawatir dengan si Hurley ya. Namun si Jack mencoba meredakan tentang apa yang difirasatkan oleh si Sayid. Tiba-tiba ada seorang dokter yang datang menghampiri ruangan tersebut dan memanggil si Jack.
Be right back. I apologize. It was an emergency.
What do you think you were doing here?
I was treating
on charges of substance abuse. Emergency.
I was treating a patient.
You're not Dr. Shepherd. You have no business being here.
I understand, and I take full responsibility.
No, doctor. Then.
Excuse me. Hello?
Jack? Hurley, where are you?
I'm totally safe. Ben's never gonna get me now. I'm totally cool. I'm in LA County lockup. Dude.
Yes, he did. Hurley, where...
Are you okay?
He's fine.
Saeed, get to you. Did my dad drop him off? Oh, and tell Saeed I did exactly what he said. Thanks,
what are you
dude.
Talking about? Hurley, wait. Saeed. Good, you're here. How's Saeed?
Beralih ke si Saeed yang sedang nyantai. Terlihat ada perawat yang masuk menghampiri dia yang mengatakan bahwa dia membawakan obat-obatan. Terlihat di sini nampak mencurigakan perilaku perawat tersebut. Padahal si Said adalah pasien pribadi oleh si Jack. Lalu tiba-tiba
Pocket. Okay, Doc.
Hello, Saeed.
What happened? Do we know anyone who lives 42 Panorama Crest?
That's Keith's address.
Beralih ke si Cat yang sedang mematahi pengacara tadi, tiba-tiba si Jack menelponnya dan menanyakan posisi yang saat ini Cat lakukan. Karena si Jack khawatir tentang alamat yang dibawa oleh perawat tadi yang sudah diajar oleh si Said, yaitu mengarah ke alamat rumah si Cat.
Listen, I'll explain everything once you're
hey,
you're out, but you've got to get Erin.
Look, I'm not at home, okay? Erin is at a hotel with Sun.
Son?
Yeah, she's here on business.
No way.
Yep. Good time.
I'm so sorry that I...
Listen, Jack, this is really not a good...
Kate, I'm do not hang up on me. Please listen. Listen, Kate, please. Will you tell me where you are? I need to see you.
I'm downtown.
Wilshire and Olive.
Okay. All right. I'm on my way. She's not at home, but I'm going to go to her right now.
Good. I'll go deal with Hugo.
I'm not letting you get anywhere.
Hugo.
Sorry, Ben. Wendy.
You have friends in trouble. Let's get them to safety and save the dirty linen for later.
I'll drive.
Meet us at the Long Beach Marina, slip 23. After you get Kate, me and Jack, hurry. We're running out of time.
Scene beralih di 3 tahun yang lalu. Terlihat kelompok si John yang sedang melaksanakan perjalanan menuju stasiun The Orchid. Di jalan, mereka membincangkan tentang kelompok si Jack dan kawan-kawan yang selamat dari pulau ini. Tiba-tiba, mereka melihat cahaya dari kejauhan.
What the hell is that?
Whatever it is, we better stay clear of it.
Beach is this way.
John.
Now you want to take the scenic route?
You know when we are?
We need to keep moving.
Berlanjut melaksanakan perjalanan. Di sini, Daniel menanyakan keadaan si Juliet pasca pingsannya tadi siang. Lalu terlihat di sini, si Miles juga mengeluarkan darah dari hidungnya. Wah, pertanda ini ya kan? Lalu tiba-tiba mereka mendengarkan jeritan oleh seseorang.
Now what?
Nobody move. Nobody move. Jake, my God.
Di sini, Saiwir mencoba mengecek apa yang terjadi di situ. Dan ternyata, itu ialah masa di mana si Claire yang akan melahirkan dibantu oleh si Cat. Wah, 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 wah.
Thank you.
see something out here, James.
Don't worry. It's gone now.